around the nation.
And the Prime Minister should stop trying to pull the wool over the eyes of people in coal mining regions.
Tony Abbott faced some hostility of his own.
Good morning, sir. How are you?
Dickhead.
Oh, really?
Mr Abbott insists the carbon tax will cripple the coal industry.